Hi, I'm Kayadeoki Kyolu. Here's your Channel TV news update for August 26, 2020. The Ondo State Governor, Rotimi Akeredolu, has kicked against the idea of state funding community policing in the country. Speaking during an interview on Channel's television's Sunrise Daily Now, Governor Akeredolu said the idea will not work. He disclosed that his colleagues under the aegis of the Nigeria Governors Forum will table the matter before President Muhammadu Buhari for his intervention. President Muhammadu Buhari has given an assurance that his administration will use the remaining years in office to improve access to quality education, health care, and enhance productivity. Well, these sum up the 9 priority areas listed by President Buhari on Tuesday when he received the letters of credence from ambassadors and high commissioners of 8 countries at the State House. COVID-19 infections in Nigeria have risen to 52,800 after 252 new cases were recorded in the country on Tuesday night. The NCDC noted that the new infections were identified in 17 states and the FCT, Abuja. A total of 39,964 patients have, however, recovered and been discharged, while the death toll stands at 1,007. On the international scene, suspected internet fraud star Ramon Abbas, also known as Hush Puppy, has been arraigned in an American court in California as his trial is set to begin on October the 13th. In June, the 37-year-old, known for displaying his opulent lifestyle in social media, was arrested in Dubai by special operatives of the Emirati Police and American Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI. Hush Puppy, alongside Olale Konkwonle, popularly known as Woodbury, was extradited to Chicago in the United States, where he was first arraigned in July. And in sports, Lionel Messi has informed Barcelona that he wants to unilaterally terminate his contract with the Spanish giant, and this is according to a club source who confirmed this to AFP on Tuesday. Lawyers for the Argentina star sent Barca a fax in which they announced Messi's desire to rescind his contract by triggering a release clause. And that's the news update. Don't forget to join us later for the recap. I am Kayadeoki Kyolu. Thank you for watching.